quite a dinky little thing. Two people on it though.